We have seen too much brutality since this Inspector General, Mr. Comey, took charge. It is even worse than the worst days of dictatorship in this country. We assure our people and Kenyans that our eyes are firmly on the ball and reiterate that we shall go back to the people as the earliest sign of lack of seriousness by the other side. In other words, if the other side is not serious, we will go back to our people and continue.